A new study finds young adults who use their smartphones 5 or more hours a day have a 43% increased risk of obesity and other health problems, including heart disease. Latin American researchers say prolonged smartphone use leads to reduced physical activity, which could increase the risk of premature death. Research at the University of Michigan shows weight loss surgery is safe for kidney failure patients. In fact, so many kidney failure patients are opting for laparoscopic sleeve gastrectomy that the procedure has increased ninefold in recent years. And certain gut bacteria may be able to prevent obesity. Researchers at the University of Utah injected Clostridia into aging mice, blocking the intestine's ability to absorb fat. Researchers hope their work will lead to possible treatments for obesity and other metabolic disorders. That's a look at some of the day's top health stories. Natalie Brand, CBS News, New York.